Plus, once again, the son of it drops the pieces of apparatus and nobody seems to mind. Give her the marks anyway.
So, what can Gizikova produce here?
Ooh. Special.
That was a move that we used to see Jana Bezina do. Nice control though with that pirouette. It's got amazing leg flexibility. Real extension in her hips. Well, that's a bit more like it. That's a sort of routine and the sort of like pizzazz we've been expecting to see from.
Who's been pretty hot so far today. 26 dead then for.